Lucas. Minor penalties on the Dragons, number 12, Luke Fabini, 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 10:23. Fabini, for interference at 10:23. University of Minnesota campus, Creighton, Darren Hall, 6, Burnsville, 2. Coming up at 6:30 will be Kilmurray and Centennial.
Thank you.
Meltings on the Dragons, number 19, Kyle Wiener, 2 minutes for elbowing. Time of the penalty, 1:48. Wiener for elbowing at 1:48.
Good.
Quarterfinal City Area Number 12, Luke Fabini. The assist goes to number 27, Kelly Hodina. Time to go, 5:47. Fabini from Hodina at 5:47. Minor penalty is on the Stars, number 15, Jeremiah Conkle, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of penalty, 11-12. Conkle for cross-checking at 1-1, 1-2.
Thank you.
scoring for Southwest Christian Richfield, his second goal of the game, number 11, Nick Gustafson. The assists go to number 23, Jake Holmstrom, and number 16, Owen Summermess. A power play goal at 13:22. Gustafson from Holmstrom and Summermess, a power play goal at 13:22.
Thank you.
period, the Southwest Christian Richfield Stars 3, the Pine City Area Dragons 2. Here's the summary of the second period. Pine City Area's goal was scored by number 12, Luke Sabini. Southwest Christian Richfield scored 3 goals. The first scored by number 15, Jeremiah Conkle. The remaining 2 by 11, Nick Gustafson. Shots on goal in the second period.
Thank you. Move it.
Oh! Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the third period. 1 minute.
Richfield.
number 16, Owen Summermans. The assist goes to number 15, Jeremiah Puncall. Time of the goal, 1:02. Summermans from Puncall at 1:02. Final score in overtime. Southwest Christian,
that was awesome.
Richfield Stars 4, the Pine City Area Dragons 3. Congratulations to both.